What about this argument of unfair competition? What about the argument that the Japanese dumped their goods below cost? Well, as a consumer, all I can say is, the more dumping, the better. If the Japanese government is so ill-advised as to tax its taxpayers in order to send us below cost TV sets and other things, why should we, as a nation, refuse reverse foreign aid?